The animal's nervous system is ectodermic in origin. It lies at the base of the ciliated epidermis on the top at the dorsal end. It is mostly solid, and then this dorsal nerve branch in the collar region to provide other sensory support. There are no major ganglia present, so this very primary brain exists at some place. And sensory receptors are basically unspecialized except a few in the proboscis region, which are chemosensory.